It's like you're screaming and no one can hear. You almost feel ashamed that someone could be that important, that without them, you feel like nothing. No one will ever understand how much it hurts. You feel hopeless, like nothing can save you. And when it's over and it's gone, you almost wish that you could have all that bad stuff back so that you could have the good.
Ask you something.
Yeah.
Why do nice people choose the wrong people to date?
Are we talking about anyone specific?
Well, we accept the love we think we deserve.